Cover the cooling up. There. And don't worry, Bob doesn't mind that I am balling him up into a cannonball. Trust me, he likes it. And we're going to load Bob into the cannon. Alright. Are you ready, Bob?
I think Bob's ready.
If not, I'll see here. On three, one, two, three. Well,
poor Bob.
Yeah, Bob has seen better days, apparently.
What's your name? Alright, you did. Okay, so we gotta establish them because you did magic earlier. We're not in cahoots, right, Gabe?
Yeah.
Very, very cool.
Maybe a little later.
I'm gonna write a prediction again. Gabe, right now I want you to think of any 3-digit number. So, like, 3 digits, like 100 is 3 digits. You know what I'm saying, right? You got one in mind?
Yes.
Gabe, I am now. I've not changed my mind. I have to stick with what I've written down. Is the number, yes or no, is the number you're thinking of right now 248?
No.
I mean, I have psychotic power. Psychic power. Thank you very, very much. Anna, would you mind having a seat right here, please?
Sure.
Thank you. What's your name?
Jen.
Jen?
Yes.
Jen, hi, my name is Jen. Where are you from?
Yes.
I'm sorry?
Dayton.
I heard you. I said I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Jen, can we use your phone for just a minute?
Yeah.
Is it turned on?
Yeah.
May I see that? Just to say. Don't worry, I won't get into any weird stuff. Jen, do you have a passcode?
I do.
How many digits? Is it 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5, or 6?
8.
What are you hiding, Jen?
How many things we do?
Alright, Jay, do me a favor, put yours right there. Beautiful stuff. Nobody's ever done that well before. Give me a couple cups to the table. A little bit of a overhand shuffle. If I see your card, don't tell me. I'll be like, oh, there it is. Just like, you as well. What was it again, Keaton?
Yeah.
Super cool, man. Keaton, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Chef.
Chef? That's cool. I got no jokes for chef. I got jokes for doctors, for lawyers, space, people, but nah. So check this out. I'm going to do something that I think is kind of impressive, and it's not magic. I'll show you what I mean. I'm going to shuffle the cards. This is the overhand shuffle. Without even looking at them, I'm going to find both your cards. Would that be kind of cool?
Yeah.
Fine. We're going to time it. So whenever you say go, I'll find it.
Go.
Ace and eight, yes?
Wow.
Thank God for your reaction. But that's not really magic because you expected me to find it, right? Was anybody here surprised that I could find the card? Not at all. You? You heard that one right there. And were you gave at all surprised? As a matter of fact, you might even know the method I was using, yes? Yeah, the point of that was I had gold star right before I came here, and I was like, oh, I'm doing, I got here, and I went, oh, no, I'm swallowing a sword. So that really actually hurt a lot more than it looked like.